I need you to look at this, okay? Just look at this. It's like some kind of blister or something.
This girl, Jennifer, she was using FaceTime with her phone to show a rash that suddenly broke out on her body.
This stuff on my arms.
Oh my God, Jennifer, that's disgusting.
When we looked at her phone call list, it turns out she was trying to stay in contact with her friend throughout the entire day.
I can't get anyone on the phone.
Did you put something on it?
Nobody's answering.
I know.
It just goes straight to voicemail.
Service is sucking ass.
Every time I watch these FaceTime videos, it makes me feel sad.
My parents left like an hour ago. I don't even know where they were going. They didn't even tell me they were leaving. They were just out the door, and they pulled out before I had a chance to even say goodbye or ask them where they were going.
Does it hurt?
And it does really hurt.